I'm not on your side. It's Tony Mirones. I've got an update for you over here in Covington. Remember, a homeowner was told that he was going to have to pay anywhere from $2,000 to $25,000 to fix this sinkhole. Now, the crews who came out that he hired to fix this have some good news for him. And here's Eric. He joins me now. What's the good news so far?
I don't have to pay for it.
That's right. From $25,000 to nothing. I'll tell you more tonight starting at 5:30.